Kick the Fever, World Cup fever, bringing the kiddos out to City Island this afternoon for a clinic with Soccer Shots International. Former Harrisburg Heat player Jason Webb and his organization puts on these clinics benefiting the children in South Africa, which happens to be the host country of the World Cup. A couple hundred kiddos from ages 3 to 6 showing off their haircuts and skills.
The World Cup is all over TV right now, and the focus is clearly on the games, and there are thousands of youth in South Africa that are in the care of the community, and so that's part of what we're doing here today is raising funds for that cause.
Tonight on that very field, the City Islanders will play host to the Richmond Kickers. They'll blow the whistle at 7 o'clock.